Wow, did you hear that? If you live in Bluffdale, Riverton, Harriman, Eagle Mountain, Saratoga Springs, or Lehigh, that's what you might have heard today. The Utah National Guard's 640th Regiment conducted a live fire exercise at Camp Williams. Soldiers were shooting those live rounds from howitzers, a type of artillery weapon, as part of instructor training and certification.